matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw.
He had it scouted.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Setting Priest up.
Yuranagi.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Yeah. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
And Priest with the wherewithal, the counter.
Foot to the gut.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut. That'll have you walking funny.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Enziguri!
Oh, oh, oh.
Guys, we're about to see the rocket kick.
Wow.
Flipping senton. Priest able to avert that.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, but where is he?
Party's over. Hit the lights.
Is that enough for Priest?
End of the count.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Big impact off the leg drop. And he has an answer for Grayson.
Stomping away.
He just barely dodges.
Wow, Kneebreaker.
Forget walking after that one.
Uh-oh, part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Chimera Plex is complete.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, look at this.
Inside out.
Sharp punch.
Springboard.
And that
delicious power slam.
He takes hold.
Drives his opponent down with a Uranagi.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
only gonna get worse.
To Sister.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Big boot.
Vicious.
No, oh, oh, oh.
Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
We're going to take a trip south of heaven. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Shoulders up before two.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer...
Things just change in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
Truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Somebody bullets coming. This is pretty cool.
He's going back to the well.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
only gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Priest holds him up.
Bullseye with the back fist.
Priest able to adapt.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.